all of our enemies will be put to the sword. Blood will run through the West. What you deserve.
Ugh! to bring some boar skins for warmth next time. Well, now they're alert.
Let's taste them respect!
Keep missing!
Keep it going! This one's for the rebellion!
going.
Come on.
It seems quieter when it snows. Much damage from fire.
Thank you.
Better use something other than fire.
Thank you.
not looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. After you.
Hey, you fought well back there.
I did not think we'd survive. But killing the rebels and the machine, it was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
I'll know soon enough.
Going.
snow's coming down heavy.
You, Outlander, come and trade. There's nothing you want. runner again. You bring trade.
Is that Cotalo? What's he doing with an outlander?
Is that the Nora?
Are you sure I can't tempt you?
Honor and strength.
You need supplies? A weak weapon is a crime.
Not even close.
May your blade be bright.
I hope you don't have work on your blade again.
Will you buy or sell?
Show respect.
Going down. Okay, gotta blast away some rocks so I can expose the power cell.
Isn't this impressive? Two children playing siege. I hope they haven't hurt the bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves, and leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, savage, now, and take this cripple with you.
Thank you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now, unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
I should go up there, see if everyone's all right, and find this chaplain, Gara. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.
Can you fell Regala as easily as the Bulwark? Outlander?
I knew you wouldn't be able to.
My brother will make it.
What's going on here?
The Wallbreaker. Jekka's brother here went off to get himself killed.
He'll finish the climb. I know it.
Not likely.
My brother Pento left to climb the March of the Ten to get his soldier's mark. They were supposed to be done by now, but he's not back yet.
Jekka! Lataka! To your training, now!
Your brother should have stuck to his cleaning duties.
Would you mind checking up on the march? If I leave, my squad leader will kick my ass. And I don't want anyone thinking I'm worried about my brother making the climb. Because I'm not.
I get it.
You can't miss the path markers. They're by the waterfall west of here.
If I head that way, I'll see what's going on.
Thank you.
No slacking, soldier!
I'm coming. Pento, you better stay safe.
Snow crunch under my boots.
An impressive display of acrobatics.
Are you Chaplain Jera? Catalo said I should talk to you, to see if you need help.
Bold move, Wallbreaker, burying Tecote's pride beneath the bulwark's rubble.
I was just...
At ease. Many in the clan agree with you, and Marshal Cotello was right to send you to me. There is something you can help with. A few of our soldiers followed him to the embassy at Baron Light, against Tecote's orders.
Right. I remember Cotello showed up last, with only a few representatives from the Sky Clan.
When those soldiers returned home, Tecote reassigned them to an old watchtower. One we had abandoned to the machines. He insisted that with war brewing, it must be reclaimed, but those soldiers are serving no one out there. If, however, they were to return by request of Hikaru's champion, Tecote wouldn't have the backing to deny them, especially when their chaplain supports their return.
Tell a few soldiers to come home and give Tecote another black eye? Sounds easy enough.
Go to the Cold Rushes, a long stretch to the west. The watchtower stands beside the falls. Speak to Kiva there, the squad's leader. Good luck.
If we want to reclaim our honor, then we must do so in battle with Kala.
The Outlander has shown us. We must join him.
You're brave to shoot.
All right, what's wrong?
Lesson has been taught. From the rubble of the bulwark.
She returns to train.
What you're arguing about?
Oh, Sariva won't let it rest. She insists our comrade Farika flew on the wings of the Ten. But I say, hanging on to a Stormbird for dear life isn't the same.
A Tanakh rode a Stormbird?
She went up in the air. But rode is a strong word.
Ha! Huh, you admit it.
You're talking about her like she's no longer around.
She's not. After she grabbed onto the machine, it flew off with her to that mountaintop.
The Stormbird still circles the peak, but we never saw Farika again.
It's sad. What a way to go.
I'll say. A shame no one can reach that mountaintop. She was a great soldier with armor to match, and it serves no one lying up there.
I'm a pretty good climber.
No doubt, but unless you want to try what Farika did, there's no realistic way to get up there.
For now.
I'm telling you, she flew.
Still doesn't count.
A lesson has been taught.
From the there was the outlander.
A lesson has been taught. United tribe. From the rubble of the bulwark.
Pride, courage, and skill. You'll need them all at the hunting.
The outlander who desires to be
wish I didn't have to drill with all this armor on.
Less complaining and more climbing, Cheka.
Yes, sir. Ah!
There walks the Outlander.
Hey, stranger. Are you looking to trade?
Can you fell Regala as easily?
The Outlander has shown great.
Outlander,
can you trade?
Learn much from choose his word.
I'll pick these up.